Hi guys, I am Shirish and I welcome you to this second exciting session of creating textures and contrast using pen and ink sketches. In the last session, we learned how to draw trees, bushes and rocks. We'll learn to draw some more objects in this session using pen and inks. We will build on the knowledge that we already gathered in our last two sessions, that is, introduction to pen and ink sketching and drawing texture and contrast using pen and inks, part 1. To set the context right, I will repeat some of the things that I have already discussed in the last session. So please bear with me. For sketching the objects we'll soon learn to draw, you need either a ballpoint pen or a gel pen or one or more technical pens and a blank paper. Also keep a light pencil, eraser and sharpener handy. As we will draw rough sketches using pencil first. I will also cover using inks and brushes. So, if you have an India ink bottle and a couple of watercolor brushes, you can get the most out of this class. If you are using ink and brush, keep a small tub of water and some hand tissues with you. Today, we'll learn to draw stone and brick walls, wood and roof tiles. So let's get rolling.